She has some type of it.
I know. She's like a regular hand.
No, the same one. She just turned upside down.
See, like this one has two strokes. You can see that's two strokes.
You know, your paper is upside down. You know that, right? No, this one.
Oh, you can always turn the paper any direction. Yeah.
Oh, I just do. Yeah, she did that way. So turn it.
Yeah, you can turn the hand on. That's smart.
I don't have to turn my body.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my God.
Beautiful, that's nice.
Beautiful, the way she wrote
it. That's a stiff brush.
Is that, no, it's a combo.
Oh, a combo brush.
Combo. Uh-huh.
And she used a little
small brush. Because I didn't have a small brush on there. Look how gentle she's wrote it.
I know. Yeah,
I wrote it too much.
She's so patient.
She's patient, yeah, she's a patient.
Can I just do different shapes and sizes, whatever comes out.
Yeah,
yeah.
You are nice.
I should just add a
top. Yeah. There's a dot on the top. Mm-hmm.
Oh, perfect.
She blended down here. I just want to wonder where the eyes are.
Very good too. It has to correct the fat, the name, and the middle.
Yeah, she got different shape. Yeah, now you're going to write some poem on it. It's like
I don't even know in English. It won't be read in Chinese.
No, write Chinese. Come on, you can do it.